sure they need her help.
Trying to help.
Well, as all the meatheads in the arena with the black and white t-shirts rise and cheer, here come, I guess, members of the New World Order. Hey, good fun. That's the only belt they have.
That's it. And they bought it in a jewelry store.
Still got the pawn ticket on it.
Okay. What's this? Hey,
you know how many boxes Cyril had to eat to get that belt.
How do you spell focus?
And how about that t-shirt he's got on?
H-A-L-L.
How about that t-shirt he's got on? Yeah.
Collector's item.
Didn't happen. But hey, as Scott Hall makes his way out.
For life.
Let's do a quick survey.
Oh, yeah,
let's do our own survey. We're taking a little survey here.
You think they're two?
Hey, we're going to take a little survey here. We survey the champions in our sport. We don't see any NWO champions.
Yeah, looks like no. Oh,
empty sheet of paper you got there.
That's our survey, Scott Hall.
For life.
Yeah, losers. But tonight.
Either Scott Hall or Calo.
Yeah, tonight, our champion, the world champion, has agreed to put it on the line. And you will see it live here tonight, Hollywood Hogan and Sting. We've already done a survey here. We don't need another one.
Hey, yo. You gotta agree that being in Baltimore over the holidays is just too. I'm with you. Now, you probably heard by now that right at NWO Central, we got a little survey going on.
Yeah, but you don't have a TV show now, do you?
And it's real, real simple. You're either with us or you're against us. So, how many people here in Baltimore came to see WCW? Now.
Yeah, that's right.
How many people in here in Baltimore came to see the... Don't worry about a thing. NWO. Here to stay.
Yeah, I'd worry about Larry Zbysko on January 24th is what I would worry about, wouldn't you?
Absolutely, and that's going to be a part of Sold Out.
Living Legends on a roll. Fans.
I'm sure if you talk to Eric Bischoff and find out just what it's like to be in there with the Living Legends.
Sting and Hogan still to come live here tonight. Don't dare go away.